match. Here's the corner attempt, deflects off Nate Erdemann, but she is there. Abby Gearing tries to take the shot. Good play by Lundeen. Then on the bounce, it's McCormick. This one to the resume. Full extension, bounces it away. Kari Erdemann keeps it scoreless, continues to work hard. Mitchell the shot, and it goes begging. Brewer, though, keeps it from going out of bounds. We're down to 10 seconds. It's a goal! Tennessee Tech gets the goal for the Golden Eagles, and they collect the victory. Unbelievable.
This is Dylan Vazano with the Golden Eagle Sports Network, a double overtime victory for Tennessee Tech against Radford. We are joined now with Golden Eagle head coach Steve Springthorpe. You guys get the goal with 10 seconds to go. How exciting was that?
Yeah, I mean, it's just awesome. It's awesome for our team, and I'm so pleased with the effort we put in today. And this is our fourth overtime game, I think, and we hadn't had a win out of those four. So to do it in dramatic fashion was great. It was exciting.
So the goal goes Myra Taraga-Manzanel, a freshman, gets that first collegiate score. How about her play this year?
Yeah, I mean, she's been great. She settles the ball for us. She makes great decisions with the ball, and she kind of helps things go in the midfield. And she's been working hard the last 2 weeks of trying to get forward more. The whole team has, about trying to get ourselves forward a little bit more. And you can see she was probing today. She was probing higher up, and then she took her chance well. We played a ball over the top, and she made a great run and finished it.
Well, defensively, another shutout for you guys. Seems like you continually improve each week defensively. How about this performance today?
Yeah, that's always something that we're going to strive, is to have a good defensive team. And to get a shutout against a great team, and you know, Radford has played well this year, and it was a great game for both teams. And so we'll always defend. We're going to defend first, and now can we start generating more opportunities? And we did today. And I think we had more shots today than we had in the last few games. So we'll keep working on that. We want to score more, but yeah, defense is what we're going to pride our team around.
Thanks, Coach. Congratulations.
Thanks, Dylan.
Also got a chance to catch up with a player. Welcoming junior Kalen Pruitt following the Golden Eagles 1-0 double overtime victory. You guys get a goal with 10 seconds left. How awesome was that to be a part of?
It was amazing. It was unbelievable, especially with like the last 10 seconds, Brew coming across and crossing it over into the box and Myra finishing it. It was a great feeling, and I couldn't be more proud of the team.
Well, this is now your fourth overtime match. First time able to come away with a victory. How important do you think that is for you guys?
Coming before having like two ties with double overtime, I just thought that now that we finally got a win, like, I mean, it paid off, like all the hard work we've been doing. So, yeah, I couldn't be more proud. It's unbelievable. So,
defensively, it seems to be your calling card for this team. You guys continue to excel game in and game out. How about this Tennessee Tech defense this season?
You know, I think Steve taught us like defense is like the most important part, and I absolutely agree, because if they can't score, they can't win. So, I mean, defense is first, and we're slowly, gradually getting our offense in there. So it's been great. It's just time, so it's been good.
Lastly, you guys are now unbeaten in your last four matches. Going on this run, how do you think that can help you going forward?
I mean, we just have our confidence now. Like, we are, like, ready to keep on going and try to keep getting more of the W's and just getting our mind state right. So, yeah, just keep being positive and confident in our team. So,
well, congratulations. Great win.
Thank you.
That'll do it for the recap of Tennessee Tech's 1-0 double overtime victory. This is Dylan Vazano with the Golden Eagle Sports Network.